This is the 8x20 Sharp automatic cylindrical grinder. Does have the internal attachment. A few things back there, looks like a dresser. Internal spindle. As you can see, we got power on it. We've got it set up right now to do a internal grind cycle. Alright, so that's set up for an internal grind cycle. We're going to go ahead and swing the internal out of the way, and then we'll switch over to a traverse cycle. We've gone ahead and swung the internal spindle out of the way. So now there's a traverse program in it. We're going to go ahead and run that traverse cycle. So there's your traverse cycle. And those are the three grinding cycles that the machine does now. That's really all there is to it. Runs great, sounds great. Nice machine.